Okay, welcome back.
Today, we're gonna be doing
Wild Glide Galaxy and the one below it.
Beatrice?
What is motion controls? I don't really like motion controls.
Got gloves to put in this basket and take downstairs.
Fluttered's first flight.
It's like a boss in Galaxy 1, like Squizzard. It was like the worst boss. I don't really like him that much, he just looked weird. And his name reminded me of Squidward. What do you want? Father, he can't fly so well. He's shy, so shy. He seems okay with you. Maybe he will carry you and glide. Come on, I'll teach you to glide. You want to fly with Father? Let's go, boys. We glide. Okay, here's how you glide. Hold level, keep it flat. Yeah, it's like start in position. Turn left from start in position. Just tell it, saying left. Ooh. Yeah, turn. Then I'm going down to gently point down to nose dive. Okay, is that all I need to know? You guide through the big sun circle and then in the forest you win. Won't be too easy. Oh, is anybody racing us? Gotta go through all the rings. I don't remember why. I think it unlocks something at the end. Like the comet medal, right? Ah! Oh! Cut that out! Gonna go above the vines. Then bada bing, bada boom. I think that's the fourth. Yes. Now, where's that last one? I'm gonna go through this way. Oh! There it is. Okay, so then. I gotta fly into that comet metal. No! Oh, I got it!
Spirit my fast train.
Okay, guys. That was an easy 4 minute star. Might go and do the chimps challenge in this episode as well. Or maybe that, Hungry Loomba. Oh, boy! Fluttered's happy. For sure. Getting a lot of comet medals. And go to Bowser area. How many parts of it took me for this world? Like 4? It's a lot faster than normal. Oh, Cosmic Cove has 2 stars. Might be able to do both of them. I think next episode I'll do the Hungry Loombin. Twin Falls Hideaway. This one with the ice flowers? I think it is. One with the ice flowers. That was a cool one. Oh no, it's a water lever. Level. I hate water levels.
Water reference.
Oh, hey there, everyone's out doing the swimming drills right now. Good for you. I don't need to swim. Who needs to swim? Well, I guess you do need to swim, just the scuba shell helps you swim. Oh my gosh, the controls are inverted while you're swimming. It's kind of weird. Who am I kidding? Most things are like, oh no, I got rid of it. Get over there quickly, Mario. So is that gonna... Oh, what's the point of that?
Oh, Joey, they did even better than
Mario Odyssey graphics. What do you mean? Mario Odyssey graphics are way better. I gotta... Oh my gosh, I'm not good at swimming in this game. Like Sonic, there's actual air in this game. Okay, I don't have time for this. Oh no, there's a Loombin coin guy. Oh.
Oh, we're back.
Oh yeah, we're back. And we're ready. Bounce off the wall. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Got a top down view. Ooh. Uh oh. Yippee, it's rather solid use. It's. Wait, what? Does that mean everybody who's swimming? There's like 5 penguins under there. Oh, that water on there. You're gonna have to play your wall jump technique, eh? He just told me exactly what I have to do. Who am I kidding? It's a Mario game.
Is there ice flowers up there?
No, I think the ice flowers in the next mission. If the ice flower is even in this game, I don't think it is. Might not be.
What's your favorite Mario game?
I don't know.
Is it Wii? You really like New Super Mario Bros. Wii?
Move it along, move it along. Oh man, I gotta fight Bowser. Okay guys, we're gonna head on back. Cosmic Cove Galaxy and get the left star right. Cause this is Scribble Knots. Getting the star rights. Guys, no, I've decided I'm not even gonna get the Hungry Loon Boy guy. Unless you guys want me to. I would say tell me in the comments, but I probably won't have any comments. Get me out of here. Oh, one of them, that giant penguin right next to you, help. Mario's gotta do everything, though. Yeah, I think this is the one with the ice flower. Everyone is searching down. Okay, it's down here. Oh, it's just a coin. Come on. Guys, you think Flood's a traitor? Because in Mario Galaxy 1, Flood is like a fire guy. And he shoots at you. It's nice and cozy under the water for Mario. Is that supposed to be a puzzle? Oh my gosh, it's Legend of Zelda. Oh, that's why he said be careful, because these guys are down here. Run, run! Run, run. Ow, okay. Like that ASMR action. Hitting the buttons on the Wii remote. I was gonna get that, but I decided not to. What's the point of having a spotlight out? Because it does nothing. Okay, whatever. What do you want, Penguin? This keeps going and going. I think you have to dive in there. I can show you the world. Shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, Mario, when was the last time you let your heart decide? No, get out! Dang it. Mario's not the best at getting out of water. Get out! There we go. So he's just gonna give me a star because I freed him? Probably. That's how this game works. You can't count my human eyes. Oh no, he's gonna send me to another planet. Oh, is this like a boss? No, there's a star right there. There's more? Okay, there we go. Oh no! It's rock on the other side. How am I gonna do that? I spotted an area that wasn't rock! Where was it? Like over there. Dang it. Oh, how about over here? There we go. No! Okay, I feel it. There we go. Gotta kill all of them because one of them might have key. Oh wait, there's a key right there.